together, one engine's underneath the bottom bunk and the dead rig, and the other one's under the camera.
Can I go down there too?
This is where all the batteries used to be mounted outside of the engine, so you had to climb around the engine to service the batteries. And I said, that's nice. So we moved them all up here and relocated them, made them where they're accessible and, you know, easy to maintain.
Wow, look at that engine.
Yeah. That engine they used in locomotives, Euclid mining trucks, the big giant trucks for mining, the dump trucks. Mm-hmm. Use those big Detroit 6110s on them. They're awesome.
That's
for the Halon system. These red bottles right here. So it's the fire extinguishing system.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. Got the Halon system on board. I'm not sure. You'd have to do a little bit of research on.
Yeah, I've got all the regs in my office on my.
Yeah.
I know the blue water we're looking at was totally certified.
Mm-hmm.
And then there was one in the Bay Area that was something.
Okay.
But the one was a stuff you
can call.
The fire extinguisher thing that you're dealing with.
Right. Yeah. Usually, you know, if they're not certified, it's not hard to get them to that point.
Yeah.